AuthPoint's Geofence Risk Policy is another way to improve customer security with risk-based authentication. Here are just a couple examples of where Geofence policies can improve security. CRM access. If some of your customers do business only in certain regions, let's say only in Canada, you can reduce exposure by limiting access outside of this region. If you notice attempted access from different regions, it's easier to detect potential attacks and block the access. Critical services, such as the healthcare industry. Hospital servers store important and sensitive patient data. You will want to make sure that only authorized healthcare staff are allowed to access sensitive data. Adding geolocation rules to the policy help to limit exposure. If a user blocks access to the location service on their device, access will be denied. AuthPoint's risk framework continues to expand, providing more flexibility to configure MFA policies and improve your customer's user experience. Learn more at watchguard.com/zero trust.